You know, I can still remember the very first treat given to me by my grandfather. It was a good old Rogerin, and I was 4. I had a bit of trouble opening that shiny golden wrapper, but then, well, I'll never forget that first taste. Sweet and creamy and uncommonly good. I remember feeling I must be someone very special when my granddad gave me my wonderful Rogerin. Well, now I'm the granddad. And what else would I give my little grandson but a good old Rogerin? After all, he's someone very special too, you know.
Oh.